Yo, gang shit, what up?
What up? Woo hat gang, what's good?
Yeah, hat shit. Man.
You already know Ocean shit, what up?
Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I?
You in the trenches right now, in the back blocks, in the back building, you ready?
Is we safe back here? What? We safe? You know, you safe?
Doing what we do, you know, getting high, getting to the money.
You with the hitters, you definitely
safe. You know what I mean? Getting to the money. That's what we do. That's a fact.
What's been up with you, man? Last time we seen you, man, we was, you know what I'm saying, in the Bronx, in the projects, doing the video.
Yeah, out there eating raw shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I was chilling out there with them and shit, you know, wanted to touch base on a couple things and shit, you feel me? Not, you know what I mean? A lot of people been coming up to me and shit and asking me if I'm from over there or whatever, or if I rep over there and it's my niggas and shit. But I wanted to, you know, like, put out like my niggas and shit in my set and shit, you feel me? Like really put on and shit, you feel me? And put out the music and, you know what I mean? Put out, you know what I mean? What I'm doing with Poe and shit, and we doing the, you know what I mean? The music and shit and all that, you know what I mean? In the hood, you feel me?
So to set the record straight, you not from over there?
Nah, you just
was over there with Poe on some music shit. Cause that shit, man.
That's my slice.
That's what's up, man. You know what I mean? How is it, you know what I'm saying? Like the Bronx, big as fuck, right?
Nah, it's OD big. Okay. It's like a circle of shit, you feel me? On the hoods, y'all be they rapping around and shit. You feel me? I'm from the Bronx, you feel me? From, you know what I mean? Over here in Tenton and shit, 149, you already. I'm from the east side too, Harlem. You know what I mean?
Shout
representing, you already
shout
know
out
that.
Everywhere,
you know what I mean? Got the hitters out here, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, who the fuck, who we got out here? Talk that shit.
From everywhere, you feel
yo,
me?
Yo, man, Ruggs Brent, man, Ocean View Park Brent.
Okay.
You already.
Change Ocean Brent, man.
You know what I mean? The Bronx, you already heavy, you know what I mean? We got my mans out here, we got the other hats.
From 106th Street on the east side,
you know what I mean?
All the way to 10th
Ave,
where we at right now.
You're ready, trouble. It's good, go hard and go hungry entertainment. TGNY Clothing, go check that out. www.tgnyclothing.com. Got the singles popping on iTunes, Google Play, Team Go Hardier.
Every promotion.
That's a fact. You see you, man. Go the fuck up. Look at him, man. Look at him.
Go Hardier, everything. Go Hardier, go Hardier, everything. You already.
Getting up.
Facts.
Yo, Smooth Ocean on the set, you heard. I don't talk much. Just let the name speak for itself, nigga. I'm smooth for everything I do, nigga. Shout out everywhere. Texas, PA. Yeah, shout out my niggas in Atlanta, Texas. I said that already. Yo, definitely shout out to Texas, though. I want everybody to be safe, you heard. You know, I want everybody in that hurricane to be safe. That's some crazy shit, bro. But yo, definitely shout out everywhere, you heard. Put on the set. What's your name? Nigga, Joey. Nigga, that shit,
man. That's what's up, man. That's what's up. They out here, man. Yo, in the Bronx, man. What separates y'all from the other boroughs that y'all think? Like, what separates y'all from the rest of New York?
I mean, I'm gonna be real, man. When I compose up the Bronx, you gotta understand, because I'm from Harlem too. You feel me? I'm from the east side, so I'm gonna be real. It's really like hustling shit. You feel me? That's what we do. You feel me? That's what we known for, like New York. We get in, we really get into the bag right now. I'm gonna be real honest with you, bro.
Like, niggas on like, some real getting money
like,
shit out.
Getting money shit, bro. You feel me? Like, that's everything we trying to do. We from New York. We all trying to get money. You see my man with the clothing line. You feel me? We getting money. You feel me? Also getting money off of the, you know what, you know, we doing that too. You know what I mean? We getting, you know what I mean?
How?
We're trying to do that with the music. Do the same thing we do with the block, with the music shit, you feel me? That's what we trying to do, you feel me? Branch off. You know what I mean? Bring this Bremen shit to another, you know what I mean? Another level, getting this money.
How is it, like, how hard is it, you know what I'm saying? Trying to transform from a street nigga to an artist when you still find the case.
It's difficult, but it's not difficult at the same time, because it's like if I dwell on that shit, then I won't get nothing done. You feel me? And I'll just be stalemate and stuck. And it's like, you gotta, you know what I mean? Keep it going. You gotta get to the back. You feel me? Any way, shape, or form. It's like, I'm not gonna let that slow me up. You feel me? I'm gonna just keep it going. You feel me? And it's like, I took a little break and from it for a little bit, but it's like, in fighting the case, I know like, as you fight the case, you feel me? Especially in the Bronx and shit, like, you know what I mean? Like, a lot of shit gotta come to the light. And if it don't come to the light in the right way, then you feel me, then it's not gonna be able to hold me back. And I'm seeing as it's slowly progressing, not trying to like OD talk on it, but and touch too much on it, but it's like it's going at a better pace than I would have expected. That's what allowed me to focus more on music, you feel me?
Real talk.
Like, Paul is always telling me like, yo, you know what I mean? Like, take what you're doing and try to like make it with the music and shit, instead of like dwelling on just the fucked up shit. If you dwell up on just the fucked up shit, you're just gonna be, you know, fucked up. It's a fact.
Wow, man.
I mean, basically, man, get straight to that fucking money.
It's a fact.
You think the police out here in the BS, do they target y'all?
Nah, it's a fact. That's a snappy fact. That's a snap effect. I ain't gonna lie. OD.
So you get on the front street right now, they gonna pull you over.
Nah, it's a fact. It's only so long.
Cops in the city, period.
And I ain't gonna hold you.
You know where you at right now? Know where you at?
It's the 40th precinct over here.
That's a fact.
It's the 40th precinct.
They go in.
They know my they know my face. They know bro face.
Nah,
I mean, we got I got two open hand
niggas
charges.
Niggas is on the Bronx charge. The Bronx got their own news, and the shit is on the news.
In the precinct,
you feel me? You already know that.
That's crazy.
They ain't gotta talk much. They know.
You gotta think about it. Like I ain't gonna lie. Like
you know what I'm saying? Like
you feel me? Like they know that. You feel me?
You catch a hammer charge in New York, you go right to Rikers, correct?
Yeah, yeah, you it, it depends on where you at. Like,
you
I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna break it down to you. Like, yo, if you get hit in the Bronx or you get hit in, with like Queens or whatever, you going to the boat. You feel me? Or
the boat, the island, wherever they can fit you.
If you, if there's space and shit, you going to the Tombs in Manhattan, you feel me? Brooklyn House, if you in Brooklyn, you feel me? It depends on where you at, where the space is at, you feel me? You gonna end up. But the real shit is like, out here, it's not like out of state. Like, out of state, you could be out there with like 50 niggas with 50 guns.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? In New York, you're not gonna see that because I ain't gonna hold you, it's a police state. You feel me? Like, you gonna go up the block, there's a there's like 30 cops. You're gonna be on the block and they gonna target you. You 4, 5, 6 deep for longer than like 30, 40 minutes, it's gonna be an issue. They running down. They gonna, you know what I mean? You gonna have to stash that up and it's a lot, bro. You feel me? They not jumping out 1 or 2 deep. You feel me? They jumping out the hop, jump out boys. You know what I mean? They bring in the paddy wagon. They coming for you. You feel me? So it's like you gotta move smart. When you got like an op and you got like that situation, you gotta move right. You feel me? You feel me? The only reason why a nigga got caught up is because, you know, niggas like to talk. See, that's the problem in New York. See, the problem in New York is that it don't be 100 niggas with 100 guns. It be 100 niggas talking tales, you feel me? So you gotta watch out, you feel me? It's not just slick talking or hustlers, you feel me? It's slick talking in general, you feel me? You gonna get that, you feel me? So you gotta watch your back over here, you feel me? That's a fact, you feel me?
That's like, what's up, man.
It's real shit.
How did the name come about, you know what I'm saying?
Which name?
Rich. Rich Money,
nah,
man.
Rich Money, basically, my name is Rich, you feel me? That's the government name, and the money just come from, you know what I mean, what I do for a living, you feel me? I'm always around money. Whether I'm down, whether I'm up, you feel me? I'm always around money, you feel me? I'm gonna come up, like, regardless, you feel me? Like, this is like this real trap shit that we doing.
Bro spent 40,000 when he was 16 years old.
What?
He's been around fact. Bread.
All day.
I was with him.
All day.
He's my older brother.
All day.
I was 13, I spent 40,000.
Stay with money.
We've been
not just
yo,
talking.
Whoa.
We're not just talking. Like, it's not just the talk, just the talk. It's not. This is not just talking. This is every day. This we trap. Like, this trap, bro. It's not even no bullshit. It's not the, you know what I mean? Like, front and bullshit. It's to show, like, real shit what we do. You feel me? We New York. You feel me? Like, yo, niggas have 100 guns. You feel me? 100 guns, 100 clips. This is New York. You don't get it twisted. You feel me? Like, niggas got 100 guns. You feel me? Everybody out in this motherfucker probably got a hammer charge. That's real shit. At one time in their life, you know what I mean? Cops run down on you out here OD. So you ain't gonna see, like, 100 videos of 100 niggas with 100 guns. It ain't gonna happen out here, bro. We New York.
A couple real ones with a couple.
You know what I mean? It's a fact. You feel me? Getting that bag.
So I want to ask you this. In the X, why motherfuckers always say it's half black, half Spanish? What do they mean by that?
My means are out there, bro.
It's a real. I'm gonna be real fact. Honest with you. It's really like you gotta understand it's the mixture. It's a lot of mix. Like my kids is mixed. You gotta think about that. Like a lot of people in certain areas and like where I'm from originally. Like I'm from East Harlem. You feel me? A lot of the people out there. A lot of my people is mixed. They be like Puerto Rican and black or whatever they have. Family members is black, family members is Puerto Rican. I got family members is black, I got family members is Puerto Rican. It's just the fact is it's a mixture of being in a situation for like 40, 50 years. You feel me? It's gonna mingle in the same area. You feel me? It's gonna happen. You feel me? That's just what
But
it
it's
is.
Never no race wars out here in the X. Like Spanish and black, but y'all come together. Cause the law treats y'all the same.
Yeah, that's a fact.
They
that's
stereotype, a fact. Oh, y'all, you a nigga, you a nigga.
Look like you.
That's a fact. Yeah, that's what you already know, man. Shout out to P.R., man. What's next for you, man? You got a tape?
Yeah, I ain't really trying to put out a tape right now. Right now, me and Poe gonna put out a record. We going about to do that shit tonight, whatever. Gonna put out a video. That shit gonna be on Worldstar. I'm gonna put out another. I'm putting out a couple singles and shit on some mixtapes on Spinrella. You feel me? And about to do a couple tracks, a couple of my hats and shit. We gonna work on a mixtape.
Hold on, how many of y'all rap? How many of y'all speak?
Man, there's a bunch of us that rap and shit, bro.
Uh-oh.
You feel me? There's a bunch of us that do music. You feel me? We do music hard.
A lot of talent.
You feel me? Yeah, man, we definitely coming. You feel me? I got my Slice over here, you know what I mean? Right here, he do all my videos and whatnot for the music. You feel me? I mean, check him out, E&E, you feel me? And he definitely gonna be doing a lot of the hats, videos and shit. You feel me? Real shit, you feel me? And definitely be trying to, you know, trying to come for that spot. You feel me? You see what Poe doing, you know what I mean? I see what he doing. Bringing me up, telling me to do what to do with the shit, you feel me? So it's lit, you feel me? O-Trey G, the gang, you feel me? HMG, you know what I mean? We here.
Are you down to network with other New York rappers?
Yeah, yeah, as long as they real right. As long as they real right, and they rap what they doing, they really doing what they say they doing, you feel me? Like, it's not about what charge you got or what you, if you trap, whatever, you just keep it official. Like, if you a broke motherfucker, just be a broke motherfucker. If you a gangster motherfucker, be a gangster motherfucker. If you a fucking scammer, be a scammer. If you just a liar, just be a liar. Just don't lie about big shit. Lie about yourself. You know what I mean? Don't put other people in your bullshit. As long as that's that, then we can make music. You feel me? My shit is this, though. I wouldn't want to do a track with a nigga.
Yo, what do you say about a rat? What do you say?
And if you a rat, stay the fuck for round.
Nah, yeah, that's a snapple fact. If you a rat, like, that's a fact. That's a fact. If you know you a rat, just, you know, yeah, keep it moving. Like, I ain't trying to do nothing with you. You feel me?
That's what's up.
Because the music shit, you know what I mean? Come with everything. You get money out the shit, get some bitches, you know what I mean? All that shit. I mean, I don't want to, you know what I mean, be getting, breaking bread all pussy with. Oh, fuck niggas, you feel me? It's a fact, you feel me?
The South Bronx, man. When people talk about the South Bronx, we hear sirens right now. It's notorious for crime, you know what I'm saying? Poverty, it's just fucked up over here?
Yeah, it's fucked up because, I mean, everybody try to get to the bag. It's like not, a lot of not niggas that's getting to it, you feel me? There's only select niggas that's really getting to it. It's like, you can't just pop up in a new area and decide you're gonna get it, you feel me? You gotta go accordingly, you feel me? Shit is already set up a certain type of way, so you gonna get it when you fit it.
Mm.
You know what I mean? It's not, oh, I know this nigga, so I'm going to come over here and get money. You going to know a nigga and come over here and be broke.
Mm.
Feel me? You going to come over here and get got. Feel me? In the back of these buildings, my nigga. You've been got a lot of niggas, bro. Pull up. Pull up. Look at my face. You trust my face. And then you pull up and you get got. You never know. You never know. Come in here, you know, you get got.
Real talk, man. Man, how do you feel about, you know what I'm saying, a lot of people saying certain New York rappers rapping like they from Chi-Rac, taking the drill shit?
I feel like, I'm going to be real honest, niggas is paying homage. Like, niggas see a wave. Absolute. And I feel like, yo, like, it's nothing wrong with paying homage to niggas that's doing it at that time. You feel me? I don't really feel like niggas need to take the whole element and run with it and act like they doing it. Like, I ain't going to hold you. Niggas is not out here with a 100 niggas. I ain't come out here and be like, everybody's a drill, everybody's shooting. Not everybody drilling, not everybody shooting. Niggas get money. Some niggas, they gonna drill you when it's need to be
happy. If that time comes, yeah.
Money. It's never really over, you know what I mean, clicks and gangs and shit like that. You feel me? Usually says it's about empowerment of each other and getting everybody together to get this bread. You feel me? Not trying to put, I wouldn't want to put none of my brims in danger for no fucking reason. You feel me? I won't put them in a situation to get money, just like they would put me in a situation to get money. You feel me? It's not about tearing down, bro, about building up. You feel me?
Do you personally believe in, like, dissing ops on tracks?
Yeah, if you really go, if when you go, you gotta understand, bro, this world is small, bro. I could diss a motherfucker and then pop up to a club that one of my mans is at. He could be at a club throwing a baby shower or whatever, for a kid or whatever, party, whatever the hell it is. And it's like, you could bump into that motherfucker if you willing to cash that check. My whole shit is like, yo, yeah, if I'm gonna talk shit about a nigga, I want to talk shit about a nigga that I have an actual problem with. I don't want to talk shit about a nigga just to come up on his situation, because I could come up on genuine nigga situation, you feel me? You feel me? Rather than come up on some fuck shit, you feel me? And be a fuck nigga, that ain't me. I promote that bullshit.
Ain't no beef if a nigga ain't shed blood.
That's the reality, you feel me? Like, niggas do a real jail time off of real shit, bro. You don't want to, you feel me? You could pull out your strap, bro, and get a couple years just for pulling out your strap and not even get to let it off.
But if you want it, you can
feel
get
me?
It.
You gotta be militant and move militant.
If you want it, you can get it. If you look for it, you gonna get it. That's a fact. If you want it, you can get it.
Like, so it's not a thing about dissing a nigga, you feel me? It's not about dissing a nigga, you feel me? It's about, you feel me? Like, really, like, if a nigga got a problem, you feel me? There's not too many that got a problem, you feel me? Like, I ain't gonna lie. Not too many that got a problem, you feel me? Like,
yo, when you was spin, game, you feel me? When you was spin on a cam in the last interview, man, when we was in the projects, man, the style was unique. I'm like, damn, that shit, it sound New York. Like, you know what I'm saying? It ain't a lot of New Yorkers sound New York. Like, your shit was New York. Like, this that Bronx shit. You know what I'm saying? That shit was fire. I hear 1,000 rappers a day. Your shit was fire, man. How you describe that shit? How you describe your sound? You know what I'm saying? Like,
my sound is trap, bro. Like, that shit come from the heart. It's about, you know what I mean? Like, the hunger. You feel me? Like, coming from nothing, trying to make something. You feel me? And saying that, not just to say it, but to also put meaning to it. Like, I understand that every day I get up, I'm telling you what I do on an everyday basis. I'm not making shit up, you feel me? And I'm not just putting it in for the fuck of it, you feel me? Like, I've been doing this blood shit for a minute, you feel me? For years, you feel me? Like, so it's like, you know what I mean? I've been through it all, I've seen it all, you feel me? I had hammer charges when I was 18, 19, like AK-47 shit down in the South, you feel me? So I've been through all this shit already, you feel me? Like, I laugh at a lot of the bullshit I'm going through now, you feel me? And it allows me to operate a lot better, you feel me?
Blood, it's a lifestyle, so it's just not a gang or culture, it's a lifestyle in New York.
Not no fashion statement, Zach. Not no fashion statement. Nah, it's a lifestyle. Not no fashion statement, bro. A lot of niggas be doing that shit just because they think it's cool and it's gonna make them be that nigga in the hood, but this shit is not nothing to play with. It's a culture. Like, bro, if you're not willing to take on this culture and be about it, just like if somebody was Puerto Rican or somebody was white and somebody was black, they would handle it the same way. It's not one of them things to play with.
Okay. Damn. Do y'all feel y'all the most hated in New York, the Bloods?
Nah, I ain't gonna hold you. I feel like we the most, like, love, you feel me? I ain't gonna hold you, you feel me? I feel like everywhere I go, you feel me? Like, niggas know what it is. They not gonna disrespect, you feel me? Like, I go to jail, niggas show me love, like, you feel me? Like, I'm gonna be real, like, Brim's really running you up, you feel me? Everywhere you go, you gonna bump into a Brim. Yeah. Okay, where you at? Okay, where, what club you in? I don't care what gathering you in. You know what I mean? It's whoopty, you feel me? It's whoopty everywhere, I don't care. You know what I mean? Anywhere you go is whoopty.
Mm.
You feel me? So I feel like, you know what I mean? We had a definite advantage, you feel me? So I was that, you feel me?
That's what's up, man. That's love. That's super love. That's super love, man. What else you want the people to know about you, man?
I'm representing, South Bronx at the same time, East Harlem, you feel me? Like, really from the East, you feel me? Like,
East Harlem, like what? Dave Eve, where you from?
Stop that, please. Don't do that to me. Not on the camera. Don't do that on the camera, bro. Don't do that.
I
really do this, bro. I really try.
He really from this.
I'm from East Harlem, bro.
He really from this.
Like, understand this. When I say the Bronx and I say East Harlem, is because I'm in the Bronx and I'm in East Harlem. Like, I trap. I'm in the Bronx. I'm in East Harlem getting money. You feel me? Like, you can't, like, please don't say the Dave East shit, because he's not from the hood, bro. Don't do that, bro. Like, don't do that.
He's
not from the hood.
How you, whoa. So the niggas just claim the shit, you don't come back and you don't show love to niggas, you don't try to put niggas on?
Nah, it's not even a showing love. It's like, like I said, you asked me if I want to do a track with somebody, anybody ever, bro.
Right.
How you do a track with somebody and it's like, you got to think about it, not even to bring the track up, but it's like bringing the fact that he's a rapper, like, the nigga's not from the hood, though. So it's like, you know what I mean? You said, like, if Davey's bringing him up, it's like, but he representing for motherfuckers that don't know, you feel me?
Okay.
That's not like a motherfucker that got it. That's regular record deal just came to the hood. You gotta be trapping and doing something. You just can't represent the hood. I'm not gonna say that I'm from Harlem and I just grew up there. I went to school and I graduated and I dipped off or whatever. Like, well, now nigga, I did something there. Well, I at least lived there or something. It had to be either or.
Right.
You feel me? It can't be neither or. You feel what I'm saying?
Neither or.
Nah, bro, I can't.
Okay.
I represent East Harlem as far as like really being from Harlem, bro.
Really being from Harlem.
You feel me? Like I fuck with Poe. Like, you feel me? I fuck with Poe and I got put on the Poe through drugs, bro. Like, you feel me? My connect put me in the car and said, nigga, you rap. I'm gonna put you around this nigga and this is what you gonna do, nigga. Feel me? You want lower numbers? This is what you gonna do. You gonna get around the slice and change your life. So it's different, you feel me? Like that's real Harlem, you feel me? Like, that's legacy of Harlem, you feel me? So it's like I fuck with real niggas from Harlem, you feel me?
So niggas do, shout out to the niggas that want to see you do better in life, man. You know what I'm saying? Because like Pope, he was telling me about you off camera, like, yo, Zachy up next. I'm really vouching for him. I'm cuffing him. I'm fucking with him.
Yeah, that's the hat, bro. That's the slice, bro. I fuck with M.O.D. Like, I ain't gonna lie. That's like one of the only niggas that hit dead ass, know I got bread, and be like, yo, fuck that, bro. Like, come through the club, come through the studio and pay shit. He ain't trying to get no money off me. Don't want me to light up nothing. Like, since the beginning, like, we been, nigga that came to the crib, you know what I mean, pulled up around all the young boys, you know what I mean, like, acted normal, like, we smoking, drinking, bitch coming through, everything lit, you feel me, and he just in there, you feel me, so, I ain't gonna lie, shout out to the homie for showing love, you feel me, I respect that, wanting to change my aspect and not just being a block nigga, you feel me, but wanting to do different shit, you feel me, that's why I get any love for that.
Who did you grow up listening to, man?
Man, a lot of niggas, bro, like, Fab. Yeah, definitely New York. I ain't gonna lie, Trick Daddy.
Trick Daddy? For real?
I spent a lot of time in the South though too. Pastor Troy.
Dips? The Diplomats, nah?
Yeah, Diplomats definitely Cam, you feel me?
See Cam on the block.
Yeah, you see Cam on the block going up. That's like regular. The shit about like that, I mean, like other people that I like, Cam is regular. That's somebody that of course everybody listens to. Like, that's like saying Jay-Z and shit. Like people that I listen to, like Jada Kiss was definitely one. You feel me? Like a lot. The Locks was definitely a lot. You feel me? Stack Bundles, R.I.P.
R.I.P. Stacks for a Rockaway. Yeah.
Listening to him a lot. You feel me? Like names like that. I was listening to Graf a lot at the time.
Shout out to Grad from Brooklyn. So is it crazy artists like that, do that make you feel more in depth and touch with them when they pull up, when you can be like, yo, I actually seen Cam pull up on a block? You just say the nigga that seen you from him.
Most definitely. Like, so I was around when they shot Killer Season. You feel me? And seeing how they was acting like in the movie, how that shit was shot in another state, but they really shot it on different parts of the block. You feel me? And seeing them pull up and seeing the Jeeps come out and the vans and all the cars and everybody with the cameras and all that. So it's lit to see that it come up around that shit. That shit's always fire, you feel me? Like, as a fact, like, Jim Jones' son live in my building. You feel me? Like, so I be seeing, like, you feel me? Like, niggas all the time, you feel me? Like, that's Harlem, you feel me?
See, oh, you said at the time his son lived in?
His son lived in my building, like, now, like, you feel me?
Oh, man, that's crazy, man.
So, like, that shit is, like, it should be lit. Like, man. Harlem. That's Harlem shit, though. That's regular shit.
Who else can you say put on for the X, man?
For the X?
Would you consider Yonkers part of the Bronx or not? Would y'all?
I mean, yeah, for the most part, Tri-State area.
Okay.
Yeah.
So would you D-Block?
D-Block would definitely have to be as far as the Bronx, you feel me?
Like, Terror Squad, Fat Joe.
Terror Squad, yeah, that's a fact.
Remy.
That's a fact, Remy, all of
them. Hell Real.
Hell Real, yeah, you really going there, yeah.
Come on.
But you understand, like, when I say the Bronx, that's why I'm telling you, like, and I don't know rap shit, like, on the rap shit, it would definitely have to be, like, Harlem, I'm from Harlem. You feel me? Like, when I say the Bronx, I say this way, I mean, do my dirt, you feel me? Like, just like I do my dirt in Harlem, but, it's why I really get gritty out here, you feel me? Bring you to the trenches,
you know what I mean?
Bring you to the hood, you feel me?
That's what's up, my nigga. That's what's up. Yo, let these people know where they can follow you at. What's the name on social sites?
Yeah, HMG underscore Rich Money, you feel me? You can look at me on my videos, it's on my Slice page, you know what I mean? Yo, Slice, what's up?
Made in the East.
That's the YouTube, Made in the East?
Made in the East.
Okay,
click
that's
on
what's
that,
up.
You feel me? And also, I'm gonna come out with a track with Paparazzi Post, so definitely follow you, Slice, you feel me? That shit gonna drop, shit gonna be on World Star soon, so look out for that shit too.
Man, what's y'all name on IG? Y'all got IG?
Yeah, we're ready. Go hard or go hungry underscore CEO. We're ready, follow me, IG.
Okay.
Hey, Hunter, 5'9".
Yo, good looking, Zach coming out, yo, you feel me?
Facts.
Coming out to the Bronx, man.
Shout out to Zach,
TV. Man, love,
coming
bro.
Out to New York in his New York feel, you feel me?
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Like that Chicago shit, though, you know what I mean? I like that shit.
Ready.
Yeah, y'all gotta come out there one day, man.
I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I'm trying to come out there soon. Like, Paul was telling me to come out. Remember one time he went out to go chill with yelling him? Told me to come out, I couldn't leave the trap, bro. And then comes back with Brad, drops 200 on me, and then drops a bottle on my lap. You feel me? Like, yo, you could dead ass do this, bro. Like, you could get up and go. Like, yesterday, that nigga had me in a fucking little, like, comedy skit and shit with niggas and shit. Like, he always bringing me to some new shit, you feel me? That's why I wanna, you feel me, do the shit. But shout out to all the niggas out there. I definitely gotta come check you out there, bro. Come check you out there soon.
That's what's up, my nigga. Love, bro.
Hey, hype game, you already?